All right, so May 21, 7, 4. So May is the fifth month, so 5, 2, 1, 7, 4. Now we need to make this look like this. So we need three pigeons, another balloon, and a cake. So in this pack there's the balloon, the cake, take the ribbon. Now let's fill the balloon up, use the ribbon, put it together with these balloons. Using the balloon. Okay, so now we need to put the cake here. So now we need to find the pigeons. There's one behind this, two, and on the this, three. A blue chair, green, red, yellow balloons, green, red, yellow, that's it. Now for the pigeons, it's left, right, left, right. I think that does it. Now we need to adjust the camera settings. Both looks the same, press the red button. Now we need to find all the nail polish. One is here. The second one in this drawer. The third one is here. Let's put them all. So we now need to arrange them from light to dark. So here all the blue. Here are the purple and here are the reds. So now we need to arrange them from light to dark. So this one is light. Now to get the passcode C3, so row number 3, column number 3, that is 58. The second one is blue, so you need to find blue, and blue is here, so that's 25 24 23 22 21 20. So 58 20. And the fourth lipstick. 41, 58, 20, 41. We need to find a charger. It's here. Take the charger. Now we need the password. So open this drawer. Get the key. Now open this small refrigerator, get the muffin. Eat the muffin. Take it out, go back. So now these are the clues. The last one is the first one. This is the first clue. Second and third, fourth. Now we need to find how many portraits are there in all these pictures. The 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's 5. Now hair dryer. 1. Okay, so that's 1, 5, 1. Now smoothie. So 1, 2, 3. So that's 5, 1, 3. The last heels. Okay, so here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So it's 5, 1, 3, 9. Okay, so that's it for chapter 1. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe to my channel.